Another year, another batch of fifth grade head cases.
Let's just get through it.
I hope everyone's met our class pets, Leonardo and Squirtle. I'm not touching those things.
Don't they eat, sleep, and poo in the same place?
Hey, I poo where he sleeps.
I feel the hunger, it's a hunger.
That lizard looks pretty old.
Anticipations run through me.
Do I look old? Thank you. No animal wants to be locked up. I wasted my life!
This year, every student has to take home a class pet.
This is my shot!
Are you nuts?
So I go with these kids, then I escape, and then I really live.
It's on.
Ow! Mother of Godzilla!
What was that?
You just spoke! Mom!
No! People can't know!
Why are your hands wet?
They're naturally moist.
You're talking to them.
These kids are all benefiting from my 74 years of wisdom.
Everyone thinks I'm weird.
Kid, they don't even know you. Try doing this. Wait.
Leo!
First one? Usually it's in the front, but very nice. You're growing up.
No, no, no. It's my dad.
Eesh.
What is so special about this reptile?
He made me feel like I could do anything.
This is gonna end badly.
This is a tough time, but these are the best years, believe me.
This is incredible!